American Horror Story Season 8 is going to be set in the future. American Horror Story Season 8 is going to be set in the future, according to OO. Creator Ryan Murphy revealed the info at the Television Critics Association press tour on Friday. He said, "All I'll say about it is I want to go to the future, still topical, but the future, which I've never done." He did say that it won't be set in space. Murphy continued to discuss American Horror Story Season 8, saying, "I pitched it to FX chief John Landruff today right after his TCA panel, and he loved it, but he's asked me not to say what it is. I told him and he fell out of his chair with joy. I think people will like it. It's different from what we've done before, but I always try and do the opposite of what I've done on that show." He also said that it was unclear whether Evan Peters, who is at the press tour promoting his role in another Murphy show Pose, would return for American Horror Story Season 8, though he hopes so. American Horror Story cult cast members from Season 7 include Sarah Paulson as Ally Mayfair Richards, Evan Peters as Kai Anderson, Cheyenne Jackson as Dr. Rudy Vincent, Billy Lord as Winter Anderson, and Allison Pill as Ivy Mayfair Richards. Additional casting includes Emma Roberts, Audina Porter, Billy Eichner, and Colton Haynes. The Emmy, Golden Globe and AFI award-winning series from co-creators Ryan Murphy and Brad Falchuk aired its seventh season on FX last year. The sixth installment, American Horror Story: Roanoke, recently received four Emmy Award nominations in the hairstyling, makeup and sound editing categories. The American Horror Story franchise has received 28 Emmy nominations and 4 wins over its previous 6 seasons. It is produced by 20th Century Fox Television. American Horror Story was renewed for 2 more seasons back in January of 2017. What do you guys think of American Horror Story Season 8 being set in the future? Let us know in the comments.